Hey guys, welcome back to another video. You know it's your girl Shanae. So today I'll be doing my hair for my birthday. So let's get into the video. Hey guys, so right here I am placing the first layer of glue on my edges so I can secure the wig cap. So I'm just using the glue. I saw this method on YouTube and probably it was the stocking cap better. I'm not sure. I'm just experimenting as I go along. So now I'm going to place the cap now on the head. So please enjoy this video, okay? Sit back and relax and just enjoy.
Now over it. So. Okay. Then we got to be glued, so we gotta hold it on the stocking. I'm gonna cut around the edges of the cap now with a razor. My ears out. And Shanae is going to secure the cap with a little marker. I'm gonna use some makeup to try to conceal. I'm gonna clean up around the forehead with some alcohol and a cotton ball. Clean it up. So this is the girl. So pretty. So I'm going to fold the wig in half to find the center. I learned this trick from a YouTube girly. She kind of use a tie-in, but I'm just gonna improvise and use a hot comb to like make a crease. So she used this to make the wig be in the center so it's not uneven on your head, right? So we're gonna put on the wig now using the center as a guideline. I mean, this wig fits my head very, very good. The perfect fit. It's not big and it's not small, it's just right. So now I'm going to use a highlighter to mark where the this is an elf highlighter. contour highlight. Not contour, highlight. It's like a highlight matte finish concealer. It's a concealer. So now I know where to place the glue. So I'm gonna wipe off this now. So I have an idea for where to place it. So wipe off whatever it is. If you have makeup wipes, that's perfect. Unfortunately, I don't have any, so I'm using what I have, right? Okay, so I'm gonna place the... I'm going to do two layers of this because I want it to serve for a while. So when I'm placing it, I'm placing it also on the wig cap. Okay. I'm not just placing it on the skin. Placing the glue also on the wig cap. So we're going to dry the first layer and then apply the second one. Okay, that one is finished drying, so I'm applying the second one as now. You have to get the sides good because the sides are easy to lift. Put it on the wig cap as well and the skin. Okay, so the layer is partially dry. I don't like it when it's too dry. It's kind of damp. It's just perfect. It's the right tacky. So now I'm gonna put on the wig and cut the lace. Remember to follow the center so the wig is not uneven. So I'm cutting out the ear tags. So I'm going to allow this lace to melt, and then after we cut. So I'm placing a whipped cream on it so it can melt. Can melt properly. So put off the lace. So now I'm going to spray some spritz on it, and then melt it back. This is to help with the melting. So I'm going to use a little makeup around the edges. To like, you know, fix it. to that make it then. So now I'm going to style it to my liking. Give it, it's given birthday girl, Barbie girl, right? I like said part because I just think they're like super cute. I'm doing the no baby hair thing. To be honest, I can't make baby hair good. So I'll wear all that stuff. Oh. So this is it. I'm going to like put some curls in it and style it, but this is the final look. What do you think? Think my angle, try angle it or not?